just pop down now, right?
What's a rock? Jurisdale rock, have you been to that?
Jurisdale, no.
I need that short fire.
Been to Blackingstone Rock because that's where Jackie's aunt used to live, not far from there, but that's more an Hempstead way.
Yeah, it's just happening there. Stone
things. Yeah. Yeah. Like it's all a bit random motorcycle parking, by the looks of it. I thought they might have had a few spaces in there.
A big old thing there, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
They were on about doing a gin whiskey thing, weren't they? That's the group, unless it's just going to turn.
Yeah.
I feel out here. Can't see fucking. It's Foggintor Quarry, yeah. Foggintor Quarry, yeah. Actually, we can do that. Last time I did this, I come down here, went right down through these quite nice walk down to the main road, but then it was a fucking shit. Coming back off and we went through this really weird ground that came out by the side of, well, I don't know if it's prison ground, but. muffles it, doesn't it?
Yeah, I bought a foam cover for it. It cuts down the windows. Mm. Yeah. Seems to work. Go away, cloud. Yeah. This is going to take us over that little bridge, is it, that we saw?
Yeah.
Right. It's pretty much like all this most of the way then, is it?
I think it's more forgiving than some of the walks you do. Quite a bit of thinking, you can climb up to different little viewpoints. By design,
but Well, is this where we take the right?
I think so.
You think so?
Yeah, you do. You can go further down and come round to it. But...
Right. What's this? Take the corner off then, does it? If we go down there? Is that what you're saying?
I've not done it from going down the right now, so I can't come up here. I'll stick to what I know. Well, it's just interesting, when we looked at the map on Princetown, it showed another loop, which I'm not...
Yes, yeah.
I wasn't quite aware of. But...
Morning.
the other side. Got a lake and that then.
This is what I could do with my sticks.
to the end there. Go and do the quarry for us, I guess. Going in, are you?
Yeah.
Gotta give it a go.
You only live once.
I wish I brought my coddy now.
Trade to know what's feeding that. Is it not just rainwater, is it?
Just collect it for the water. It was a deep quarry to fill filled over a period of time, I don't know. Okay, cheers. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, wow. So where's this loop go to then?
That goes lower, it's like just a drop.
Ah. photographer's paradise up here, isn't it? Everywhere you look, you get a different angle or something.
Yeah, you get all the shadows and everything.
Yeah.
Different.
Yes, yeah, you can see the outlines of it, of it, can't you? Yeah. Again, that's stone walling. It's like a little network of it, isn't it?
Massive, yeah.
What a place to live. Except in the depths of winter.
Yeah, 10 foot in snow. Well, last time I went down there, it's quite a nice walk, but once you get to the roll, it's a bit of a shit, so.
Yeah.
I think that's Maryville Quarry up there. And then one day I'm going to walk up to that side. But I'm just wondering, just how, if we walk up towards the mast and then drop back down to the path.
All right, yeah, 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 I'll follow you.
I don't know.
Wherever the mast is, we're not lost, are we?
Well, I'm making this bit up now. You're not too disappointed, huh?
No, it's quite good, that. It's a shame all those people were there, don't it?
Yeah, that's always the downside, really, isn't it?
Still, can't complain, we're up here as well, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't expect it to be as big as this.
Right.
I think I've seen photos of that lake there online, but...
Well, I've seen like sunset photos of that ruin, and that looked really nice with the sun coming through it and everything.
Hmm.
In books, and I thought, well, I must find where that is. I'm not going to stick around for a sunset. I hope we get a couple of nice shots. When I took just now, and you had all the clouds, well, no, forming shapes on the. Thank you. diffuser. It worked. But wow, where's that? I've seen it before. She'd seen photos of it before. In that water, she's out as well. That would have been fucking cold.
Yeah. Suffering.
It's a bit tight. Getting old, Kev, getting old.
Well, I'll follow you because you can set your own pace. I don't know where I'm going either, that's the other thing. Somebody put a seat there for me, that's very good of them, isn't it? Ah.
You've heard there, I'm not bathing.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh, I know where we are. We veered left, didn't we, when we came in? It was saying that there was a no through road or something, so that's. Yeah. Get that. Marvellous. Jolly good.